guys, it's your boy Seeing It Again. Welcome back to our Pokemon Emerald playthrough. So we're gonna finish it off. We'll finish off the main story. I'll leave Alex out for a city. Let's get this shit started. Fuck. This is how we're gonna start off this new episode, really? Come on. Let's hit this at least once. Oh yeah, I forgot I still have the I still have the XP share on Lucia. This is gonna be an Alex sweep. Alright, one Elite Four member down, three more to go. So I'm gonna take this XP share off of Lucia. The next one is, the one next is Phoebe. So I'll switch between Lucia and Johnny within that fight. Son of a bitch, they always spam this thing, bro. Why? Alright, so Johnny's gonna be out for the rest of this battle. You know what? Let's go with Dom. Thank you.
Nice. I want to save Revenge on you for Wallace. Damn. I guess I'll just go with a dumb sweep for Phoebe. Better heal up. I wonder if Pokemon moves will ever be dual type. Like, I know, like, Pokemon can be dual type. Like, for example, Dom is water and ground. But I wonder if, if Pokemon moves can be dual type. Because Muddy Water can easily be water and ground. But I think like the balancing would be a lot harder for Game Freak to do, and like some moves would just be flat out broken maybe. What? You survived on one fucking HP. Well. I don't have any fire type moves, don't I? I'll leave him out. This might cost me, but I'm gonna go for it. Bring out the Wolverine. Let's go. You're gonna bring out next. Really? Drake. I haven't used Lucia and I haven't used Rover, so I'm gonna have them out. I don't have any ice type moves, don't I? Should definitely heal up before I go into this fight. I think he has an Altaria in Emeralds. I can't really remember if he has an Altaria in this game. Yes, he does. Okay. Nice. No matter how many fucking dragon dances you stack up, I'm still gonna beat you. I know you're part dragon type, but I believe I should be able to beat you. Ow. Let's go. All right, Lucia. I want to see you put in that work. Let's go. fuck, I forgot he has Intimidate. And I still outspeed you. That would have been a one-hit kill if it wasn't for the Intimidate. Damn. Oh yeah, nah, you're done. You're done. You're done. You're done. Well, that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. Thank you so much for watching. The next one, we're gonna challenge the Pokemon Emerald champion, Wallace. So until next time, guys. Peace. Can't be afraid to leave this earth.